Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'll show you how you can make your own aloe vera gel at home. So let's get started. First we cut the both sides of aloe vera leaf. This is very easy. Then you steam out the aloe vera in this. You can see how it is easy. Now you can use the spoon for taking out the aloe vera gel. With this spoon, you can scoop out the aloe vera gel slowly. See how easy it was. You can see how the aloe vera gel thickness. You can try this in your home. You can store this aloe vera gel in refrigerator for 2 to 4 days. You can use this gel in your face pack here. If you like my videos, feel free to share. Please give me a big thumbs up, comment, and please subscribe to my channel and support me. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.